is right. I'll provide.
What is you doing?
They're talking about foreign policy. Not only has their opinion changed, but the amount of care they have to actually bring it up without it being presented in front of them.
Ever since a youngin' moved at my pace, scared of having youngins because I like my space. Selfish ain't the word, regret ain't evil. Before you get the huffle and the puff and take a breather, put yourself first if you're living with a dream. Be your biggest cheerleader, motherfucker.
Then seizing a city and marching on Moscow have not lived to tell the tale. So we will see if this deal holds.
Might entail, but it does speak to some of the steps that the White House had been preparing for behind the scenes. Additionally, this source said that part of their argument today will be...
I'm in a new,
I got all these hoes requesting toxic dick. That's all they want. Fucking her for years, been up on some pictures. Been like doing.
That flows with partisanship now, but it flows more for Republicans, right? There's just a bigger headwind in polling around the economy for the Republican
critical and potentially decisive group of voters who identify as moderate.
Bro, are you
complain about partisanship?
Ever since I've been destined for stardom, to move over bacon, it's the anti-faking, beat making, nigga that makes the earthquake and let the man push.
Just cross multiple lanes.